एवरीवन, 12 in 10 नेक्स्ट एपिसोड आप देख रहे हैं। मेरे साथ कौन है? आदित्य लाख्य। आदित्य, यू हैव यू नो योर बैकग्राउंड, फिल्मी बैकग्राउंड, योर फादर, योर मॉम, योर ब्रदर, योर कजिन, ऑल आर इन फिल्म्स सम वे और अदर वे, दे आर कनेक्टेड विद फिल्म्स।
यस, यू कैन से दैट because my mother is her name is Meera Lakhia, and she's an art director, very senior art director, and she has done Bhavni Bhavai, Mirch Masala, Maya Mem Saab, then the Gujarat, then the television show Mr. Yogi. She's done Rihai, Mumbai Se Aaya Mera Dost. So wow. You know, my growing up years were very influenced because most of the films which she did, the shootings Ahmedabad or Gujarat mein hue the. So atmosphere ghar mein film ka tha. To mujhe interest lag gaya aur school mein hi maine plays karna shuru kar diya, theater karna shuru kar diya aur wo. And after finishing school, I did my college in Ahmedabad. And while I did college, I already did a film called Om Darbadar and Rihai. So I was already geared up. And I went to Bombay in 89 and started Jo Jeeta Wohi Sikandar.
Which was your what is your favorite movie in this day, on that day when you were in the college? If you picked one.
See, when I was in college, I just did two films, Om Darbadar and Jo Jeeta Wohi, and Rihai. Immediately after college, I did Jo Jeeta Wohi Sikandar. But if you say that which is my favorite film, as far as me as an actor is concerned, then it is very evident and it's obvious that Lagaan is my favorite.
हाँ, ऑफ कोर्स, आई मीन लगान का जो आपका कचरा वाला कैरेक्टर है, इट इज वेरी एक्सेप्शनल कैरेक्टर, व्हिच आई एम श्योर यू हैड अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क ऑन इट बिफोर यू गो ऑन सेट, और आपकी तैयारी रही होगी उसके लिए, क्योंकि वो कैरेक्टर ऐसा है कि सिर्फ बोलने से नहीं, मतलब जिस तरह वो बोलते हैं या जिस तरह वो चलते हैं, उनका हाथ की प्रॉब्लम है और ओवरऑल दैट जो कास्ट सिस्टम है हमारी इंडिया में, दैट इज आई मीन इज बिकॉज इज स्टिल एग्जिस्ट देयर, वो तो बहुत ही मतलब नॉट ओनली एक्सेप्शनल कैरेक्टर बट इट इज द लाइफ टाइम कैरेक्टर, हर रोज ऐसे नहीं बनती हैं। तो अगर मैं दूसरा क्वेश्चन वहीं से करूं कचरा का, तो जो कास्ट सिस्टम इंडिया में आजकल चल रहा है, अभी तक है, व्हाट इज योर टेक एज अ कचरा?
सी, व्हाइल प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर कचरा, आई रेड अ बुक कॉल्ड एवरीबॉडी लव्स अ गुड ड्राउट बाय पी साईनाथ, एंड एज फार एज लगान इज कंसर्न्ड, वी वर ऑल प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द फिल्म 6 months before the shoot began. Our shoot happened in 2000, January it started, but 6 months before, Aamir Khan and Ashutosh Govarikar, they held, unhone sab actors ke liye workshops rakhe the, aur script readings rakhi thi, to 6 mahine se hum practice kar rahe the, script pe aur hamare characters pe. और पहले ही डिसाइड हो गया था हमारी बॉलिंग एक्शन, हमारा बैटिंग स्टांस, हम कैसे डायलॉग बोलेंगे, कैसे क्या करेंगे, हमारा मेकअप वेकअप सब पहले से ही डिसाइड हो गया था बिफोर वी रीच्ड भुज फॉर द शूट. यस,
तो दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग कि हाँ, यस, वो तो कैरेक्टर ऐसा है कि यू हैव टू वर्क बिफोर द शूटिंग.
यस,
देयर इज नो डाउट अबाउट इट. बट एज अ कचरा, आप हमारी, क्योंकि जो हमारा कास्ट सिस्टम है ना इंडिया में, वो अभी एग्जिस्ट कर रहा है, तो एज अ कचरा आपकी क्या फीलिंग है? व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन इट?
See, my take is obviously the caste system is there in India and it has to be abolished. There is no way, and people have to move forward and think rationally. It cannot, and slowly but surely, the caste system is waning away. But
होपफुली, मुझे तो अभी अभी
hopefully,
इट टेक्स टाइम, बट या वी
it takes
हैव,
time. It takes time, and yes, and as a character, Kachra, you feel for the community. You know, it definitely should be abolished. You feel for the community. When I played Kachra, it was, you know, I felt like an untouchable, because untouchability still exists, you know, everywhere, in at least, yeah.
Even in America, it is there. I mean, you know, black life, this life, that life. So
Yes. So it has
it's,
to be,
it, yeah, it
you know, it
is
has to be
there.
abolished, and people have to grow out of it, and you know,
Absolutely,
got to be
absolutely.
equal. Everybody has to be equal.
बिल्कुल, बिल्कुल, बिल्कुल. I agree with you. So, tell me about any annoying habit.
My annoying habits. My
Something.
annoying habit is I don't talk much, actually. So people say, यार तू बहुत क्वाइट है, तू बात ही नहीं करता है. बट एज यू कैन सी, आई एम टॉकिंग अ लॉट विद यू हियर राइट नाउ, बट अदरवाइज आई डोंट टॉक अ लॉट. आई जस्ट कीप टू माई सेल्फ. एंड अनॉइंग हैबिट ऑल्सो, आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ दिस ग्रुप कॉल्ड द बीटल्स. इट्स अ ब्रिटिश बैंड, सो आई keep listening to their songs and singing them. And people say, yeah, you grow out of Beatles, please, yeah, kuch aur suna kar.
Wonderful, wonderful,
And
wonderful.
I'm a big fan of Amitabh Bachchan's also. I think
Oh,
he's the greatest
well,
actor in the world. So and in fact,
okay.
I'm so lucky that I've done two films with him. One film was called Boom, and the other film was Ek Ajnabi.
So, what was your experience working with Amiji?
Amit ji, I mean, what can I say about him? He's such a he's a legend, you know. I mean, what can you, when you come in front of him, there is such a aura around him that you're mesmerized, you know. Aap stun ho jate ho when you come face to face with him. You just don't know what to say to him, because you know, I grew up watching his films, and you know, I grew up idolizing him. And he's an amazing. The first time I met him, he knew everything about me. He came up to me and he praised me for my role in Lagan, and it was so you know, touching that
I mean, this is
somebody of
the
his
reward
stature.
of your films, what you did in film industry. Yes, of course.
Yeah, I'm so grateful that you know, I have done Lagan, and you know, I got an opportunity to work with Mr.
Work
Bachchan.
with him. So basically, he is your inspiration.
I guess so, yeah. 100%, because I grew up watching him. I grew up watching his films, and you know, right from, you know, Deewar and Sholay, Mukaddar Ka Sikandar, Trishul, Mr. Natwarlal,
And
Namak
we are still
Halal.
watching that movie.
You'll be glad to know that I have just turned producer.
Oh,
You'll be happy to
wonderful,
know.
wonderful.
Yes, I have recently produced a Gujarati film.
Oh, interesting. I didn't
Yes,
know that.
it's the film is called Khape.
Khape.
Khape means I want, and Khape is a Kachhi word. It's a Kachhi word, and
So what is
unfortunately,
the film all about? Kya hai is film mein?
the film is a true story of a 10-year-old boy, and how he changes the atmosphere in his poverty-stricken village, how he convinces the elders of the village and his friends that work is worship.
fantastic.
And everybody has to work. And it's a good story. It's a true story. And so for me, I finished the film in February.
Okay.
But then the lockdown of the theaters and the country happened in March. So I am waiting for the theaters to open properly, not 50% capacity. Once the theatrical releases happen, then next year now I'll release it.
Wonderful.
Hopefully by mid next year.
So please send this movie to our film festival too. Next
of course,
year.
You do you have a film festival there?
हमारा तो माशाल्लाह बहुत अच्छा जा रहा है हमारा अभी भी just recently we did you know it's online.
लेकिन अभी रजिया जी अभी तो फिल्म फेस्टिवल्स ऑनलाइन चल रही है ना अभी
सब सब वर्चुअल किया हमने इस साल
हाँ सब वर्चुअल है ना लेकिन होपफुली नेक्स्ट ईयर वर्चुअल नहीं होगा
होपफुली हम लोग हमारा डेट अनाउंस हो गई है हमारी
मैं डेफिनेटली भेजूंगा
प्लीज
खुद आ जाऊंगा
आपको पिंग करूंगी आप मुझे भेजिए यहाँ क्योंकि हमारे पास आती है फिल्में बहुत अच्छी तो इट विल बी ग्रेट टू सी दैट मूवी एंड योर मूवी अगर मैं कहूँ कि कोई ऐसी याद जो अभी भी कोई ऐसा वाकया जो बचपन में हुआ है बट स्टिल यू रिमेम्बर दैट एंड एंजॉय दैट मोमेंट कि आई डिड दैट व्हेन आई वाज 5 ईयर 10 ईयर ओल्ड
आई यूज्ड टू बी अ वेरी नॉटी बॉय व्हेन आई वाज 5 इयर्स ओल्ड माय सो आई रिमेम्बर यू नो क्लाइंबिंग ट्रीज एंड jumping from tree to tree like Tarzan, you know. I have broken my hand. I've had stitches on my head.
Oh my God.
I have stitches in my
really?
On my lips. So bachpan ki yaadein means I used to do a lot of dhamal
yeah.
and a lot of naughtiness. So my parents sent me to a boarding school in Ajmer, in Mayo College. They said yeah. We can't handle this naughty boy here. So, इसको boarding school में भेज दो.
Oh my God. अच्छा कभी ऐसा हुआ है आपके साथ कि somebody praise you, आपकी acting की तारीफ कर रहा है, आपके काम की तारीफ कर रहा है, लेकिन उनके जाने के बाद you realize कि it was a criticism. ये तो बड़ी annoying बात करके चला गया. मुझे लग रहा था कि it is you know तारीफ हो रही है, लेकिन ये तारीफ नहीं है. तारीफ नहीं थी. Anything happened
नहीं,
like that?
I don't think anything like that has happened, but people really, really admire my role in Lagaan. So I am, you know, even today, wherever I walk, even whether it is Bombay or Ahmedabad, or wherever I'm traveling, Delhi, Pune, Bangalore, people recognize me as Kachra and they really, really praise me for the character. Because as you also know, amongst all the 11 characters, apart from Amir's character, Bhuvan, Kachra's character stood out the most.
Absolutely.
So
absolutely.
people really, really praise me for my acting in Lagaan. And although I've done a lot of other films.
हाँ, जो जीता वही सिकंदर में फिल्में हैं शाहरुख खान के साथ आपकी
शाहरुख के साथ हैं कभी हाँ कभी ना आई डन विद शाहरुख
राइट कभी हाँ कभी ना में आप थे ना उनके साथ तो
yes, I've done,
आशुतोष गवारीकर और सब लोग थे उसमें
यस यस दीपक तिजोरी आई डन मुंबई से मेरा दोस्त विद अभिषेक
राइट
आई डन शूट आउट एट लोखंडवाला
राइट करेक्ट तो
Which was also fantastic
में आपने मतलब आमिर खान के साथ काम किया है शाहरुख खान के साथ काम किया है who is more into work both of them
See, Amir, I worked with Amir in most of three films. And, I respect his, how he focuses on his work. He's very, very focused and he's very professional. Mm-hmm. And I'm not saying that Shah Rukh and
Bachchan Saab,
they are also very, very focused. In fact, Bachchan Saab, but Amir really gets into the character. Of whatever character he takes, and I Bachchan Saab, so he's so punctual and he's so professional that इट्स
और
रियली
एक बार में
अमेजिंग
से
दैट
कौन पंक्चुअल है ज्यादा,
किसमें
आमिर और कबीर?
सबसे ज्यादा पंचुअल बच्चन साहब है इंडस्ट्री में. हाँ,
इंडस्ट्री में एब्सोल्युटली
नोबडी कैन कंपेयर एनीबडी विद मिस्टर अमिताभ बच्चन.
ऑफ कोर्स. ऑल राइट, सो व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन फ्रीडम ऑफ वीमेन?
Freedom of women, it has to, I mean, there has to be freedom of women. And it is, at least our industry respects everybody. You know, there is, as far as I know, there is no bhedbhav in the film industry.
Right. No,
And
I'm not saying in especially in film industry, but as a society, as a member of
as a society, women should have all the freedom.
right,
And
क्योंकि अभी कितना
they should have their own voice and they should do what they want.
Absolutely. I mean,
Absolutely.
recently
And
आपने
I
ये
am
देखा,
and I truly believe not only they are equal but they are superior to men because they have so many things they handle. You know, men all over the world should realize their equality.
thank you so much for saying this. Yes, what is your thought on nepotism in जो हम आजकल बहुत सुना है एक लफ्ज इन
See,
बॉलीवुड?
frankly, I don't come from a film background. It's my mother is an artist
Right.
from JJ School of Arts,
Oh.
and she did art direction for a few films. So I got influenced by my mother to get into the film industry. But as far as nepotism and all this is concerned, I have not faced it. I did not face it. Abhi, I went to Bombay. I struggled on my own, got my own films, and I was very happy. The film industry in Bombay has treated me very well. And Abhi, there are Razia ji, there are handful of actors who are very famous today, who are producer के son या director के son या actor के son. Otherwise, most of them are from outside.
True.
अभी 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 कोई businessman है तो वो businessman का बेटा business ही करेगा ना उसके father का, तो वो nepotism थोड़ी ना होता है.
थैंक यू सो मच, दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव.
ने वो ने नेपोटिज्म नहीं होता है.
नहीं, दैट्स
इफ माय फादर वाज अ बिग एक्टर और मेरे घर में पूरा फिल्म का एटमॉस्फेयर होता है, ये होता है, एक्टर्स आते हैं, डायरेक्टर्स आते हैं, प्रोड्यूसर आते हैं, तो मैं तो डेफिनेटली एक्टर ही बनूंगा ना, या प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर बनूंगा, क्योंकि वो ही मेरी लाइफ है. एक डायमंड मर्चेंट का बेटा डायमंड मर्चेंट ही बनेगा, वो शेफ थोड़ी ना बनेगा जाके.
That's what
ये
I
नेपोटिज्म
believe.
नहीं है.
आप नहीं कहो
मैं
इसको,
नहीं
मैं
मानता हूं.
भी
मेरे को किसी ने आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन रिस्पेक्टेड इन बॉम्बे इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री नोबडी एंड आई हैव ऑलवेज गिवन रिस्पेक्ट टेकन रिस्पेक्ट. सो इट ऑल्सो How you conduct yourself in the industry? I don't believe nepotism.
सही सही सही
If it's there, then you fight it. Don't
या यू
complain.
प्रूव इट.
If
इस
it's there,
कॉम्पिटिटिव मार्केट, यू हैव टू कम्पीट इट, दैट्स इट, खत्म बात.
there are so many famous actors' children, producers' children, directors' children who haven't made it after trying. I don't want to name.
No, ऑफ कोर्स आई नो, आई नो.
And there are so many who have come from outside and made it big. Made it really big. Recent, Shahrukh is comes came from Delhi.
I mean, it's all about how you work in India, you know, how you make your connection and this and that. Okay, what is more challenging, acting or directing?
See, as an actor, I think as a being a producer is more challenging than
It
being.
is really.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah,
Because
that could be
I
really
just
fun.
produce my film because as a producer, you got to hire everybody. You got to hire the actors. You got to hire the director and make
not just
and you make sure you make sure that you have to make sure your film is made on time.
Yeah.
You have to make sure that everybody is happy. And so as a producer, it's very challenging.
It's been challenging. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So describe your next 5 years of your life.
My next 5 years, I should be definitely producing more films.
Okay.
And I want to focus behind the camera now. Not ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं मुझे एक्टिंग नहीं करना लेकिन अगर कुछ अच्छा आ गया तो मैं डेफिनेटली एक्टिंग करूँगा और लेकिन मैं प्रोडक्शन में अभी जैसे कि मैंने अभी ये गुजराती फिल्म प्रोड्यूस की है खपे तो आई वॉन्ट टू नाउ प्रोड्यूस हिंदी फिल्म होपफुली नेक्स्ट ईयर आफ्टर खपे रिलीजेस सो आई वॉन्ट टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन प्रोड्यूसिंग ऑल्सो
Wonderful. Yeah. Any regret moments you have?
Yeah, I wish I wasn't so lazy. I wish I was.
Does it hurt your work or something? You know.
Because I'm very lazy and I don't, you know, push myself to go and.
Or do things.
हाँ वो मैं थोड़ा happy go lucky हूँ as far as acting is concerned. So that's the only regret. Otherwise, no other regret.
Okay.
I wish I was more pushy. I wish I was more pushy and more, you know, ki aaj ye karna hi hai.
अच्छा जब इतनी शैतानी आपने की है बचपन में तो मम्मी पापा से डांट पड़ी थी कि नहीं?
हाँ हाँ पड़ी थी.
बहुत पड़ी थी.
हाँ.
Okay. So हमारे 12 क्वेश्चन तो हो गए हैं लेकिन still we have a list of so many questions. Anything okay. that make you happy during this pandemic? I mean, everybody is so depressing and this and that. But
I was,
what is your life?
You know, I was in Bombay in March, and the system started shutting down from the 17th of March. I was shooting for a web series actually, and wo. Upanyas was the name. And then the order came ki 17th March has to be the last day of the shooting. After that, all shooting stopped. So then everything started shutting down. And I said, yaar, I should go back to Ahmedabad and be there because it will be safer and better and easier for me. So I went back to Ahmedabad on the 20th of March. And what was obviously the pandemic is very bad and a lot of people have, you know, tragically and sadly given up their lives to this pandemic and a lot of tragic deaths have happened. And I went back home and took solace and immersed myself in reading and exercising, and, you know, reading books. So reading books, listening to music, getting back to what we did not do for so many years. You know, there's no time in Bombay.
Yeah.
To read a book or you all the time you're working. So, and I was happy that I was with my mother and I spent so much time with her and
wonderful.
Being with the family. And, you know, realizing that Bombay life is not the only life. You know, there is, you can go back home and also be happy and at peace. So I was very happy. Also being at home. And right now, as we speak, I'm at home.
वंडरफुल वंडरफुल वंडरफुल। सो एज अभी मैं एकदम आपका देख रही थी लिस्ट, तो मुझे याद आ रहा था कि आपने स्टैनली का डिब्बा भी की थी ना एक फिल्म,
स्टैनली का डब्बा मैंने किया था फॉर अमोल गुप्ते।
अमोल गुप्ते जी के साथ।
यस, अमोल गुप्ते इज अ फैंटास्टिक डायरेक्टर एंड आई हैव नोन हिम सिंस अ लॉन्ग टाइम। एंड आई डिड अ स्मॉल कैरेक्टर इन स्टैनली का डब्बा। स्टैनली का
बहुत
डब्बा हैज लॉट ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स इन द फिल्म, छोटे
सारे
छोटे 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 बहुत सारे कैरेक्टर्स, तो उनमें
थे।
से एक मैंने भी किया।
बिफोर वी जस्ट क्लोज दिस चैट, टेल मी अबाउट व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से टू योर फ्रेंड, पीपल यू लव यू ऑन योर वर्क एंड रिमेम्बर यू एज कचरा एंड
I would just tell everybody that be honest, live life honestly, love everyone, and foremost, please take care of your parents, love them
Very
as
important.
much as you can,
Love.
because there'll be a time when you'll miss them. So utilize your time for your
Okay.
parents and your family. And
Okay.
last, I want to say a line from Lagaan, actually.
Oh, wonderful.
Yes, to which has been my motto, which has been my motto and which I follow, and which I always keep in my mind, ki सच और साहस है जिसके मन में, अंत में जीत उसी की रहे।
तो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर गिविंग मी टाइम आदित्य, बहुत
अरे रजिया जी, थैंक यू वेरी मच।